Greetings from Kiss Wealth Now. You got to listen to the whole thing today. You've got to. There's some good information. So first and foremost, it is Gumbo Day. So fun fact, gumbo's been around since the 18th century, and guess where it originated at? Louisiana. So of course, you know, this time of the year, that roux, you know, all the good fixings, crab, shrimp, sausage, all that, right? So I know I love me a good gumbo. So who's making some? So what else is on deck today? Today is Free Thought Day. That means you get to think whatever you want to, but you might be cautious about saying it, right? But the pandemic has definitely brought about many free thoughts. So keep thinking, keep inspiring yourself, and keep motivating yourself and others. Also, today is Savings Day. So I say the best way to save is going to be by owning your own home. And that means that when you own a home, you actually have a silent savings account every single month. Your home builds equity and you're saving money because it's cheaper to own a home than it is to rent. Food for thought, right? So you guys, don't forget to kisswealthnow.com. Oh, and last but not least, Farmers Day. Thank your farmers. With the pandemic, there's definitely been a shortage and they're having to reinvent how to get us safe food. So y'all, don't forget to kisswealthnow.com and have a blessed day. Bye.